Hello, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Metal Gear Rising, Revolution, I'm not sure what that word is, but this is a part of a series of games called Metal Gear. Now, most of them are called Metal Gear Solid, but this is Metal Gear Rising, and this, of all the Metal Gear games, this one is my favorite. Oh, everything's good. Yeah, this one is my favorite because for those who have played the Metal Gear Solid, you would recognize this man. He looks a little different from the one in Solid. He's the same guy. It's just that the one in Solid used a gun, rather than this one in Rising, he uses a sword. I actually played the one where he first appears, which is the second one, actually. And I played it briefly, and I actually didn't really care for him. When he just carried a gun. I think this man was better with a sword than with a gun. But you guys will see that for yourself. And as you see, we have some two different pieces of DLC, which we'll be playing after the main story is over. Okay. They did tutorial. Yeah, mine was one. It's been some time since I last played, so I might as well refresh the old nugget.
Let's begin with a quick warm-up, shall we? Check the Soliton radar on the upper right and head to the point marked on the display. You can jump over obstacles. But the ninja run will get you across them more quickly and easily.
Okay. Hey, hold down RT and does the ninja run. Woo, yeah! Woo! And he does stuff automatically when you got the ninja run activated.
You can also attack while in motion with the ninja run, you know. Swinging your blade while dashing, for example, or striking your foes with a sliding attack.
Okay. Just wide slide. X is to slide. Woo! Just wide slide. Up we go. Much easier to hit when you're not running. At least I find it easier. And you see these little boxes. Slash them too. It's just more practice. This is actually a VR, by the way. A virtual RAM. This is how they do their training. Strong attack. I hold down L2. Blade mode.
Combat is not all offense, however. You also need to protect yourself. First, follow the direction of the enemy's attack. Parry those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense.
Okay. Basically, it's like a counter. Because I did that a little fast.
Draw foes in as close as possible, and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
Which means some attacks can be countered, but other attacks cannot. What do you mean? You have to dodge out of the way rather than counter them. Ooh, he got sliced.
Like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, the security can be many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister. What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
It's a nice sword.
Yes, sir.
Alright, time for some action! And these aren't VR, no. These are real. And you find these little things on the floor, which are heal you up when they get hurt. So make sure you pick them up. I love it how he just slices and dices them.
If you can't cut through the barricade, try the fence, huh?
Slice right through it.
Jack, what do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh? Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
Against this thing. Alright, this thing is actually pretty simple. This is the first phase. Basically, you have to dodge his attacks and slice on his feet. Get his feet, I gotta slice and dice. And that mode hits. Destroy part of his armor. Oh! Ouch! Yeah, watch out for that. Ooh, watch out. I didn't go fail this fight. You want to get to his feet as quick as possible. Destroy the turret. For the bad breath. Holy! He's not.
Of that glass building. Go.
That thing is down, but he's not out. At least not yet.